Hola, come and eat this, everybody. It is Masked Gamer here. Today, I am doing what I'd never thought I'd do. The mask is coming off. For once, you get to see the face. Oh, god damn it. Fucking black screen, get the fuck out of here. And a fucking blur. Give me a minute, gotta take this off too. Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking kidding? Whoever the fuck this is, be gone. Alright, everybody, here's the face of the masked memer. It's been so long since I've worn this. I figured I'd take it off because today... oh, ooh, I am ready, boys. Today we are playing Resident Evil Village. Alright, can you just calm down? Oh, it's so amazing. Oh, Capcom. Here's a fun fact. I have never played any Resident Evil game in the history of Resident Evil. Yet here's everybody out here knowing that, telling that they know the game. Shoot, I think I might be Alright, my bad. Apparently it wasn't echoing. Anyways, let's do this. Oh, it's so beautiful. Bro, that scarecrow, though. It's nice. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, it's a typewriter. Huh. We'll take it easy. You know what? We're going full Village of Shadows. I've never played this game, so we about to figure out what's gonna happen. We're not gonna survive, bitch. First playthrough, we're going hardcore. Full hardcore. Hello, everybody. Masked Memer here again for the third and fucking hopefully final time. Fuck! I'm honest to God pissed off right now. I've so far recorded this fucking gameplay 3 times now! On the hardest difficulty. Fucking hell, dude. I'm honestly got so pissed off. Alright, here we go again. What better time to play it now than during a thunderstorm? I don't know. Stormy weather, darkness, oh my god, everything. So hopefully it works. Because if it doesn't, I'm literally going to fucking kill everything. I'm literally gonna flip the fuck out. Like, I kid you not.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence.
All right.
The bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the Rasko broke free from Mother's grasp and vanished as the girl ran on, over vine and under branch, and into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled Mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat became bone dry. Then
bro,
the bat
just
lord
like me,
appeared. He
to
greeted
work,
her warmly and
dry.
Bit his own wing. Come, child, quench your thirst, he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy. Passing
honestly,
through the graveyard,
this cutscene so many times,
menacing
I don't even know how to react to it anymore.
Loomed, and the air turned bitingly cold. The girl was shivering in her thin clothes. Then a dark weaver appeared, and with a click of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. Come,
yes,
child,
crafted mist into a beautiful dress, blah, 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 blah.
So she closed herself
yes,
and smiled
understand.
With joy.
Just come the fuck on. I've played it. Three.
Across waters deep and ominous
nice.
She went.
I am legit done with seeing the same thing
home.
Over and over.
But hunger's grip tightened and her heart grew heavy. Then the Fish King appeared and offered one of his many fins. Come, child, eat your fill. So the girl ate and smiled with joy once more. Continuing on, she soon entered the forest's dark heart. Then an iron steed appeared, bearing a beautiful golden gear.
Yeah, iron steed, she takes a fucking bolt and
The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift. The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters. Terror filled the girl's heart as the wild wind rose around the beast. Suddenly, a witch appeared, dark, yet regal.
Dark, yet regal, blah, 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 blah. Sarah's reading my child a terrible bedtime story.
You took, she snarled. So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. There. She's asleep.
Good. Can I go put her in bed now?
With the creepy story. She's only 6 months old.
Well, yeah, bitch. She's only 6 months old. Let me just put her in the fucking bed.
A local tale.
Besides, I don't fucking care if it's a local tale or if you're fucking horny.
Because she doesn't understand it.
Fucking baby,
thank
so
God.
I can put it in the fucking bed
so
I can
so
shit on it
deal
and
with any
get
of that,
over
remember?
It.
There's nothing wrong with my memory.
Oh, there's
paranoid.
A lot wrong with your memory.
It's not. Never mind. I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your daughter to bed.
Damn, son!
I'll finish dinner.
You better finish dinner, for fuck's sake, God. Just hurry up. I'm starving. Honestly. Starving to get
okay,
further
Rose.
In this game than I've already got.
Your mother doesn't want to remember it.
Honestly,
I can't blame
killed
her.
So up and
there you
the
go, sweetheart.
Bed. Just
don't
way
you worry.
In the bed.
I'll
speed
be right
run.
Downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
Oh yeah, all those fairy tale monsters will get you. Don't worry, everyone will kill you. Everyone will rape you. Don't worry, it'll be fun. Honestly, let's hurry this fucking shit up. Speed run, boys. Speed run.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like
no,
a...
No, she's dead.
Well, like a baby. That smells good. What's that?
Oh, fuck off, mister. It's churba de legume. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native,
honestly,
haven't you?
Honestly, where the fuck are we?
Local wine, too. But if you're
whichever
gonna keep sulking all
is,
evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just... Finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
seriously, be- Seriously? Think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so-
Mia! Get down! Mia!
Thank you. You guys are doing a fucking mess of killing my life. If you wouldn't shut up. Honestly.
Mia.
You okay?
Oh, God.
And she's dead. Not to remarry.
Chris? What the hell?
Sorry, Ethan.
No!
Sorry.
What? Why?
I'm sorry, Ethan. You don't deserve a future after the way you treated me.
Go on, move!
Shit.
All clear.
Rose? What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir.
Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
No. It's my daughter now.
Rose.
Get him out
here. I'm so done with this. I've seen this cutscene 4 times now. I honestly want to cry like that fucking baby. Mm.
Hey, Doc.
Hello, Mr. Winters. I've got your daughter's results back, and I'd like you to come in to talk about them. How about next Thursday, 4 o'clock?
No problem. We'll be there.
That's no problem. Don't worry. I'll come in and make sure she dies.
She'll see us next week. Hey, now. Think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. I keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter! You just won't.
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me.
Yeah, there is something I'm not telling you. I'm pregnant with our second kid.
I have to take this.
No, you don't. Do the Ethan thing and hang up and not go to work. My little angel. She is my little angel. She looks like a little angel. And Sarah is my little angel. And she's on the phone right now. And honestly, she was gonna be here with me, but unfortunately, that recording ended up being garbage because I had no volume. Yay.
Jesus.
I just did. I did. Before we did. It just didn't work.
About damn time. What's your status? Is the package safe?
What are you talking about? Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not off my portal.
Fuck.
Fuck.
What the hell happened to you?
Alright, let's go. Come on. And somehow, magically, I acquire a flashlight. That makes total sense. Alright, let's go. Like any normal, sane person would, just walk off into the woods after their van crashes. Am I right? Yes, I am. Especially when it's winter out, that makes more sense. My god, you're so fucking slow! Oh, and now the floor is glitching. Awesome. Honestly, I wish I still had that freaking fight with that freaking werewolf or whatever it is when it got stuck. You remember that? Yeah, unfortunately, you guys are never going to see it. Oh, now I got tetanus. Fucking barbed wire. Ah, yes, unfinished textures. Beautiful. Oh, dead birds. That makes a lot of sense. Honestly, I'm not fazed by this shit anymore. Oh, look, I'm alive, of course. Oh, what the fuck? I never saw that. There was actually foots in the darkness. That was I never saw that before. Holy shit, that was scary.
Oh.
That I did not see before. That was new. Ready again. I'm ready to get scared again. Oh, what's this? I might as well go to the basement. Oh, look, scary owl. Yeah, you guys didn't know this, but in a playthrough I got scared by that owl. Oh look, a picture of Bloody Mary. Oh no, there's blood on this thing. Let's open it up and see what's inside. Oh something broke. What could have happened? Oh no, I'm so scared, guys. Now let's crawl underneath. Oh no, now there's a bunch of blood on my hands. That sucks. Oh no, what could have done this?
What did all this?
Alright, let's just keep walking. Come on. Climb up. Yeah, I am sassing you.
Where the hell am I?
Oh wow, look at that beautiful view. It's so amazing. Okay, cool. Let's just keep going then. Not going to lie, I'm probably gonna get far through this gameplay. Oh, look, a dead horse. Look, it's freshly dead. Of course it is. Okay, let's just look
maybe,
in here then.
Maybe they're out?
Oh, look, there's nothing there. Okay, let's go out. Oh, what? The horse is still there. That's weird. Okay, then we go in this room, and they're gone. Then we just go back outside, and look, the horse is getting dragged away. Oh no, that's so scary. Let's be a sane human being and follow the dead horse corpse. Oh look, hanging goats. I really love
what
the decor.
Happened?
Oh look, I'm now doing the little jig. Hands up, hands down, hand up, hand down, hand up, hand up, hand up, hand up, hand up, hand down. Mm. Now we go inside. Oh dear. Now we got a knife. Oh, that's so cool. Now let's attack this box. It looked like it could be broken. Now we got a first aid kit. Whoop-de-doo-da-day. Oh no, I think someone's back here. Hello?
No, no! Friendly!
Hi.
Friendly.
Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down on the road and... What's going on?
Hello, Grandpa. How you doing, ugly?
Oh, no. They're coming. Do you have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun.
No.
No, why would I?
No, I don't have a gun yet.
Take it! Take it!
Help me, he's out there. Hey, are you listening? Hey!
Bye. Bye, Grandpa.
What the?
Oh no, he's dead. What happened?
Shit!
Oh no. Now I can't see anything. I'm in the dark. Oh no, it's a dead body.
Dead body? Wait, there's more.
There's more. What happened to this guy?
Jesus Christ. What the hell is wrong with this place?
Oh no, what the hell is wrong with this place? Oh no, there's something over there. But wait, Kapuya Kasha. My hand is now.
Get off!
Fluid. Herbs. back up, bitch. Oh no, whatever will I do? I got a bolt cutter. And, oh no, it just surprisingly vanished. Okay, cut through the bolts. Baba Booey, okay, cool. Oh shit, there's something dead in here. What the hell was that? There's something on the stairs. Oh no! The stairs broke. And there's ammunition. They're trying to bust their way in. I'm so scared, Sarah. Oh, shit.
Several bad puns later.
Shit, I'm so scared. I'm gonna die. Oh, no. Oh, God, it's dead.
Is it over?
Is it over? Yeah, and this is the part that I fucking got stuck on for 2 fucking hours. You ready, Sarah? You remember what I got stuck on?
Yeah.
Well, guess what? We're here now. And we're on the hardest difficulty. Let's go die 15,000 times. Alright, here we go. I got this. Do you believe in me,
okay.
Sarah?
Damn it.
Alright. Come on, I could do this. Good news is I have more than last time. I'm stuck on the wall. No. The hardest difficulty. No, stay right there. I can craft ammo, hell yeah. Into the house.
There's no end to them.
Oh shit! Ow! I killed the love of are you kidding me? Wow. Is this on baby rookie mode now? What the fuck, Sarah? I took so long to complete this. Last time, and now I'm on the hardest mode. Basically, somehow on baby rookie mode. I'm on the hardest mode, but I'm on baby rookie mode! Ah, shit, I'm stuck! I don't believe it, I did it on the hardest difficulty. Oh, God. Oh, come on, they can ride horses? This is not even fair. And the big boy's back. It looks like Hagrid. Hi, Hagrid. Am I a wizard? Am I a wizard, Harry? Are you a wizard, Harry? Oh my god. Why do they need horses if they can hop that high? Oh! Ow, I just ripped the arrow out of my freaking knee. And my freaking leg is chopped off. Awesome. My arm. My bad. That's right, wrap it up. My finger's gone too, what the hell? What the fuck is that? Oh shit, there's a witch! Sweetheart, wait. No, come back, witch. You're the only human I've seen in the past 15 minutes. You're the only human social person I can. Let's go. Lady.
In life and in death, we give glory.
Okay, can you stop speaking in riddles?
You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
Oh! The child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No.
Wait, herds dangers.
Where's Rose?
What?
Who's Mother Miranda?
Yeah, who's Mother Miranda, bitch?
They're coming again!
What? Again? I have to fight. Rose, I have to fight those things again? Alright, there we go. So basically, what you miss is that I had to kill this woman's father. And blah, 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 blah. I don't know. I'm pretty sure a lot of you have already seen Jacksepticeye or someone play it. So you already know what's going the fuck on. Honestly, I don't know. Alright. It just sucks that it didn't save. Alright, let's figure this out. Okay. So we gotta get out this way.
If we could just get through this wall.
So an explosion, perhaps. Found some coin. Okay, there's nothing in there. Book. Take the screwdriver out of the key ring if you need it. Examine it for more details. Screwdriver. That's why I had to keep looking at it. Because there's a screwdriver. I'm an idiot. There was nothing wrong with the game. I just didn't read the instructions. God, that takes me back to when I first started playing video games. I just speed ran through it and didn't know how the fuck to win.
Damn, the fire's moving.
No shit,
fast.
It's fire. Though I got the truck keys.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this.
Don't worry, I got this. I'm a professional GTA driver. Ah! Hit the gas! That's a strong-ass fucking wall. Uh-oh.
Ethan, are you alright?
I'm fine. Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any
fuck.
Time.
Uh-oh.
Nowhere to go but up.
Nowhere to go but up? Are you fucking serious? Of course.
Hurry.
Of course, everybody. Remember, when there's a fire, always go up.
Let's move.
Obviously.
Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know.
Are you a fucking idiot?
Thank
yes,
you,
this is definitely for sure. Sure, my ex-friend. Because he's going upstairs to get away from a fire, and he says, don't breathe in the smoke. Where does the smoke go? Up. Okay. That makes so much sense.
You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do, too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them.
Oh, yep, of course.
Come on. It'll hold.
I doubt it will. A window.
There. That's our way out.
Thank God.
No fucking way.
But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey.
Listen.
Hey, don't talk like
all
that.
We need is a submachine gun and we'll be fine, okay? Ever played
my
zombies?
Daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Of course.
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name.
No,
Father!
You're an idiot.
Wait, it's not safe.
Come on.
Stay there.
No, leave him.
Come on.
Leave him.
Give me your hand.
Leave him.
Ethan, go. Save your daughter.
Elena, don't give up.
Yeah, come on. Grab my hand.
Damn it!
Yep. That's exactly what I thought would happen. Fucking dumbass bitch.
Why is everyone dying on me?
Fucking dumbass bitch.
This is just too much.
Get up. It's just a woman you didn't know, okay? It's not that bad. Just put all your empathy behind you. Remember, human life doesn't matter. The only thing that matters is you.
Just
remember that. Only thing that matters is you. Alright, let's just get the fuck out of here. Don't look back. Just go.
This place is going
just
mad.
Just go.
Why the fuck is
Ow.
This happening again? Shit.
Again? So you're saying this happened before? God. You must have a terrible luck streak there, bud. Alright. Okay, so the entire place is up in flames. And somehow I need to get this. Screwdriver. Yeah. There it is. I got the piece. The demon crest. Alright, now I can get to the castle.
Who's there?
Oh, stop! Mother Miranda!
What the hell? The hell was that?
Who was... What was that?
Okay, some bitch just got... Their head just fucking... I don't even know what the hell that was. I think he just got his soul eaten or something. Anyways, I didn't know the guy, so he doesn't matter. Anyways, let's go! It's the... Uh-oh.
Death. Yes. Death has visited them all.
Fucking creepy-ass bitch. Can I shoot her, please, for the love of God? Can I just shoot her? Honestly. Alright. So, the demon crest. This is... Ah, perfect. There we go. Then the maiden quest. Right about there. There we go. Perfect. And now, we can go to the castle. Yeah, we're free!
Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Yeah, let's go! We're free! Wow. This is actually pretty easy. After that fucking one part, it's getting really easy. Even though I'm on the hardest difficulty, it's still pretty easy. Locked from the other side. Of course it fucking is. Why is it always locked from the other fucking side? Wouldn't be surprised. Alright, so there's a lever. Huh?
Well, well. Didn't think anyone
was left.
Who
the fuck are you?
You must be pretty tough. Huh.
Exactly what I said.
Oh. You're not
I am a local.
Even better.
What? Ow!
Mother Miranda's gonna love you.
Ow. Okay. Okay, that makes total sense. Ow, I got stabbed through the fucking chest, okay. Alright. Well, you know what? That's where we're gonna stop for today. We're gonna stop there, alright? Unfortunately, that's long enough for me. I'm finally done, alright? Thank you guys so much for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, comment down below. I'll get this out when I'm not super tired from working. Alright, thank you guys, and I'll talk to you in the next video. Deuces. Alright, we got one last scene. I can't quit until I get this scene done with. Okay, so he seems to be
whining.
A metal bender.
We're almost there.
Quit your whining. You stabbed me with a fucking pipe, you stupid bitch. Don't give me that shit about quit your fucking whining.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can show that you entrust the mortal to House Dangerous.
Oh, what the
my
fuck? No, no. Oh, God, no.
I want to see. He's awake.
Oh, my God.
Don't you shut the fuck up.
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around
that
with him in
horrible.
Private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me.
There's a fucking living doll, okay?
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thing's suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if the man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me.
Holy shit! She is gigantic!
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child! Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded to
that. Oh, keep growing. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight!
Hey,
fight,
don't
fight,
I get a say in this?
Silence! My decision is final. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Wait, what?
Let's see what you're doing. Ethan Winters. Get ready.
No, wait!
Ten. Nine. Eight.
Uh-oh.
Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two.
Shit. Are you kidding me?
Jesus
fuck!
Christ.
For your life.
Oh shit, fuck this, we're still playing. Fuck this, fuck this. Oh shit, oh fuck, oh shit. Uh-oh. Oh.
Very nice, Ethan.
Oh shit. Oh my god. Uh-oh.
No.
Oh, hi. Hi, Hagrid. Ow! And no! Whoa! Shit! Whoa! My steering or is he steering? Am I playing right now or is he playing?
You're still alive?
How can I hear you? Oh! Fuck off! What the hell? Right here. Let's be right here, right?
Shit!
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh.
Whoa, shit, fuck! Oh, shit, away. Fuck! Up, up!
Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained.
Ow!
Time for the beauty.
No!
The ow!
Oh, fuck. The four lords of the village. I count five. Shit.
Ah, Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
Shit, this is impossible.
Very nice, Ethan.
And the big boy's gonna jump. Let's at least skip that part. Alright, so through here. No, let me in!
Shit!
Oh, come on! The fucking roof is closing in.
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh,
fuck.
You don't think I'd let you get away?
Uh-oh.
Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained.
No.
So now it's time for the beautiful. The
blood-soaked grass
tonight!
Ow!
Nothing like
fresh American. Ow! Huh. Okay, so somehow I gotta get through there.
That's
shit,
right.
this is intense.
Life.
To the right, no, to the left. Take it back
very
now, y'all.
Nice.
One hop this time, two hops this time, two hops. Let's skip this part. Okay, so, it is this way, 100%. Gotta be a way out.
Shit!
My word, you truly are as strong as they say.
Before I go down there, let's see. So that's gonna fall down. What do I have in my inventory? Running up there's a death trap. Oh, I see.
You don't think I'd let you get away?
You little fucker.
Gotta keep Donner and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the
sneaky little bastards.
Oh,
shit, I don't know if this is gonna work. Oh my god. It actually worked. Oh my god, it actually worked.
Too close.
I didn't even think that would fucking work. I didn't even think that would work, Sarah. There's a little quarter. I did not even believe that fucking worked. Wow. Interesting. All right. Let's get to a save point. Oh no, there's more spikes. Of course there is. Oh my god, there's so many spikes. This is not okay. I'm having phobias of spikes now. All right. Oh, hell yeah, I found the winery. Fuck yeah, dude. La da 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 da. Well, I'm back at the start where I was. Shit, that was intense. I want to keep playing just offline just to keep playing it, but no, I have to stick to my word of recording this. Another scarecrow. Wow, that is a beautiful fucking castle. I'll give it to the developers, that is a beautiful fucking castle.
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
Who the fuck are you?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say that castle arouses suspicion.
Tony?
Yeah, and so do you.
Oh my god, it's Jupiter, Sarah.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. As you wish.
Interesting.
Oh, now here's something I haven't seen before.
I can level up my guns with cash. That is fucking awesome. Supplies. Wow.
Oh, excellent choice.
Oh, wow. Pistol. Patron. Whatever that means.
I see. Anything else?
Oh, cool. I can trade stuff. That's hilarious. Holy shit, that's a lot of fucking money. Damn, that's tempting, but still. Oh, do I sell the pistol?
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
Oh, I kind of want to buy it. Oh, I kind of want to sell it, but I don't know. Fuck, dude.
Securing goods is more important than any. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Okay. Through the front door we go. Damn, that is a heavy-ass door with how much I'm grunting. Castle Diminimaminima.
Be here.
I just broke that. January 5th, Redneck. Delivery of one male, three females. January 28th, Mother Miranda, meeting with Mistress Dadaka-Tataka-Tata. February 1st, the Duke, business, da-ba-da-ba. Damn, I love breaking shit. Look, it's three bitches. Three daughters. Bella, Castrata, and who? Delina-na-na-na. Money. Nothing happened. Okay, so the elevator's out. Like how we're so advanced in the future, yet so far back in time. Okay. Okay, nothing in there. Got it. I'd say this way. Nope, of course. Down the stairs. Let's go. Break the jewelry. Break everything. Shotgun ammo. Hello? Housekeeping? The fuck was that? That was a loud fucking scream. Guess through the door we go. Nope, of course, locked from the other side. Alright, up the stairs, up the stairs, up the stairs. That door's locked too. Okay. Through the other door, then. Examine Mask the Angels. I didn't even get to read it. Okay, thanks. What the hell? What? Ew. Ew. Gross. Ew. What are you? Locust.
Man blood.
Ow! Owie! Ow! Ow, she's dragging me with us! Ow! Owie!
My...
They're just shoved sickles into my fucking legs!
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now... Let's take a look at him. Well,
is that who I think it is?
Winters. You escaped.
Oh my
little
god, it is.
Games, did you? Let's see
Hi.
How special you are.
Yes, that's your little brother? What? Ow!
Ow, starting to go
a little stiff. Then
let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
Gross.
I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Wait, put me up.
Down!
Ow!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
God. Ow. Dude, I'd be passed out from the pain. Shit. Huh. Now what? What? No! Oh! Owie! Owie! Ow. Yeah, and we're gonna stop there. That's 100% where we're stopping. Cause I need a minute. I need a minute to compose myself after fucking ripping my hands off of meat hooks.